Yeah.
Under normal circumstances, you and your wife are supposed to say the same thing, isn't it?
Yes.
Read it again, please. Somebody read it again.
And Tamar recounted to Zeresh his wife and all his friends everything that had happened.
And all his friends, oh. Okay.
Then his wife's men, Zeresh his wife, said to him, if Mordecai, before whom you have begun to fall, is of the offspring of the Jew, you cannot prevail against him, but shall surely fall before him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, they will start telling themselves, this NDC people, the way they are praying and calling on the name of God, in fact, we cannot prevail against them.
Yeah.
Let that begin to happen now, in the name of Jesus. And as we begin, so shall it be. Look, God is going to cause the terror of NDC to come upon the land. That where, haven't you seen where the flag bearer enters anywhere? It's like Jesus has come. They will know their friends, their occult masters, and all their people will tell them that, hey, let all their necromancers, their diviners, their spiritualists, their occultists, and all their fake pastors tell them that these NDC people, the way the thing is going, the way they are calling for the
behold, the gallows 50 cubits high, Haman has made for the Mordecai, whose one is saved the king, stands at the house of Haman. And the king said, hang him on it.
Hallelujah. Every evil that they have planned, all the things they have planned to do on election day,